Elder, I'm afraid I have bad news. We found Kier, but he was ambushed by Gaius' soldiers. He didn't stand a chance.
Then it has already begun. Dust, we are nearly out of time. Please, help Sonjin get our camp support systems working once again. Without them, we will stand little chance of mounting an effective defense.
It sounds like Sonjin was able to get the pumps and generators working again.
No doubt thanks to your help. With power and water flowing through our camp once again, we will be better equipped to handle our enemies in battle and properly tend to our wounded. Thank you, Dust. I believe we are as prepared as we possibly could be. With the enemy at our gates, we have no choice but to begin our assault. Our warriors are gathering at the edge of the camp, waiting for you to lead them. Take this yellow resonance gem, Dust. Use it to open the gate.
Thank you, Elder, for everything.
Whatever happens, Sen Mithrarin, know that I am honored to have stood before you. The Moonbloods will follow you unto death. Now go, and Dust, good luck.
Are gathering.
Ah, Mithrarin. Superb timing. As you can see, our path out of the camp is blocked. Some manner of rock slide. Very unpredictable.
Yes, that happens sometimes when you build your village in a volcanic wasteland.
Anyway, we will need to clear this obstruction before we can exit the camp.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Well done! Let us begin our assault.
Thank you.
Dust. We got this teleporter up and running just a few moments ago. If you have any business elsewhere, now is the time to do it. Once the charge begins, there's no turning back.
I understand.
Thank you, my friend.